Hey guys, it's Epic Ninja Killer here, and I am back with another video. But today's video, it's gonna be about Xbox Live Enforcement, and I'm not happy with Xbox Live Enforcement. I mean, I don't know what to expect from them, but so basically, I was playing Black Ops 2 online. I was trying to get a golden sniper with my friends. Ooh, just gotta blow something off the screen. So basically, what happened is when we were playing, we got into a lobby with a hacker, and I was like, oh, cool, we got into a lobby with a hacker, I wonder what he's gonna do. So, I was like, dude, we should stay in this for a minute and see what he does. So, basically, what the guy does is he just teleports us to one spot a few times, and he also gives us, diamond weapons, where whichever gun you're holding in your hand becomes diamond. And, apparently, I got reported, somehow, for cheating, and I got banned. No, not banned, but suspended for 2 weeks. I mean, it doesn't make any sense. Like, I didn't do anything. I was in a lobby with someone who was modifying the game. It's ridiculous. So I'm not happy with Xbox Live Enforcement either. And, like, really, my friends aren't either, because they're like, because they know that I like Xbox. And it's really stupid how they do that. So I just want to make this quick little, you know, rant video about this. Because it got me really mad. So if you want any more videos like this, where I just get mad at stuff, then you can tell me in the comments. But for now, it's been Epic Ninja Killer, and peace.